I'm Robin May, and I'm married to Lee May.
I'm Lee May, and I'm married to Robin May.
Well, we met at Clark Atlanta University the very first day of school.
First week of school.
The first day of school.
First week of school.
It's an ongoing argument. Since the day we met and the way you touch my head, you're taking me back to where
love began. Taking me back to where love began. Clark Atlanta University had 13 women for every man, and I was 17 years old. Go figure.
A preacher's kid.
You know, preacher's kids are the best kids, so you know. So our relationship went off and on all throughout college, and we finished Clark Atlanta University in 5 years. It took me 5 years.
It took me 4 and a half.
Okay. And we graduated, and we kind of went on into our professions. And
Lee proposed to me in November of, I think it was 1999.
I was 23 maybe, about 23. I wasn't ready to get married, you know?
He comes over to my apartment, I'll never forget. And I've known this man at this point now 6 and a half years. He comes over, I could look at his face and knew it was something was going on. He says, "We can't get married." Now mind you, I am ready to explode. Do you hear me? So I take off the ring he had given me and I threw it at him, and I started hearing my sorority sisters in my mind saying, "Did you keep the ring? Did you keep the ring?" So I reached back for the ring and put it behind me.
Well, it was just something in me that kept just kind of gnawing at me. Although I wanted to marry Robin and I wanted her to be my wife, I don't know, something in me was saying, not right now.
When Lee called off our wedding, he told me that all he could say was he felt like God was telling him not now. That's all he kept saying. I feel like God is telling me not now. I don't even know if you understand what that did for me, but what that did for me, that let me know that he would obey God.
February would be 8 years for us. We have fun like no other. I enjoy it. I love coming home to her.
My saying is, I don't play when it comes to Lee May, and I don't. In Proverbs, the Bible says the heart of her husband can safely trust her, and I want him to know that he can trust me with his dreams.
I am so, so very proud of you. You know, we've talked about, you have all these dreams and all these aspirations, and to see you actually consciously every day doing something to get you closer to your to realize your dreams is actually inspiring for me.
Let me tell you this I haven't told you in a long time, is I believe in you. I haven't told you that in a long time, I don't think. I believe in you. I think that you are the best thing since sliced bread. I think that you always get frustrated when I tell you that you are a gentleman. But you are a man that teaches me through example, not by being domineering, not trying to be controlling. You teach me by how you live your life, and it blesses me. You're like a mirror to my soul, but a queen. And finally now I know just what that means. Oh yeah, you're the blessing I never thought I would get. And to the Lord I humbly bow my head.